Hey, what's up, guys? Big Green Flex here. I have a really important topic I want to talk about today. I'm going to try to keep this video as short as possible, considering it's something that you can go on and on about. But basically, it's the fact that muscle matters. Now, that can be deciphered in many different ways, but basically what I'm trying to say is, you know, the amount of muscle you have on your body, you know, the amount of strength you have, the level of body fat you are, determines how people look at you, you know, because image is everything, right? I'm not trying to sound, you know, self-centered or, you know, seem like a douchebag, but that's how it is these days. The world we live in is people look at you for what you are on the outside, and then if they like the person on the outside, then they will try to get to know the person on the inside. That's just how it is. And the amount of how you look on the outside really does matter. And if you have muscle, you know, when people look at you and they see, you know, big or strong or like ripped, they think of, you know, just that type of person. Someone that is working out. Someone that is aggressive. You know what I'm saying? So basically what I want to say is, you know, the amount of muscle you have matters. You know, how you portray your body matters. And, you know, it's just how it is. Ever since I've started working out and, you know, getting leaner, you know, being bigger, I've gotten a lot more attention. Some negative, some positive. More positive, of course. And, you know, just the opposite sex. You know, they're attracted to dudes that, like females, they're attracted to guys, to males that have, you know, a lot of muscle or have abs, things like that. Even some males, they're attracted to other males that have those things. And I just wanted to make this video because today I was at the beach just chilling with some friends, and this guy walked past me. He was with his girl and his friend, I guess. And he walked past me, and he was like, "You got a problem?" And then, like, he kept walking, and then as he was walking away, he was like, "Yeah, exactly, bitch." I was like, whoa, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's this dude's problem, you know? Like, I didn't say anything to him. I didn't give him any kind of dirty looks. He just walked past and started saying that. So then I talked, like Louis Marco said, I told him, "What's up?" I was like, "Watch your mouth, bro. Like, what do you think this is?" And He said something else, I forgot, and then he was like, and then I was like, because he was an older guy, like, he was probably, you know, late 20s, early 30s, so, like, he said, and then I was like, "Dude, you're, like, 30 years old, and I'm 16, you're sitting here messing with a 16-year-old, like, are you that pathetic?" It's like, I mean, I was like, don't take advice from this, but I was like, "I'll fuck you up," like, because, yeah, I may be younger than him, but like I said, Louis Marco says, I'll show him what's up. And so I was like, you know, "I'll fuck you up, dude. You're 30, messing with a 16-year-old. Who do you think you are?" So then he just kept walking, and then he kind of, like, turned around, and then he just, like, walked away, I guess. But, and it just kind of gave me the thinking, like, you know, how you portray yourself is, like, very important. You know, he was a pretty big dude, you know. And I guess because he thought I was looking at his girl or something, maybe he said that, or, because I kind of looked at him for, like, a split second, just kind of like a, for, like, a split second, and he just said that. And I was like, you know, what's going on? I'm guessing he was probably drunk, because a lot of people on the beach, that's what they do, they get drunk. So I'm guessing he was drunk, but either way, it was very rude, and, you know, it was just out of line. And I told him what's up. But, yeah, and it was actually kind of funny because these other girls that were, they weren't with part of my group, but they were, like sitting over there playing volleyball with some of their friends, and they were like, "Wait a second, you're only 16? I was like, "Yeah." And then the dude there was with was like, "You're only 16, dude?" I was like, "Yeah." And he's like, "Shit." Because it's like, I'm only 16 years old, but yet I have size. I have, you know, mass. I have, like, a lean body. So it's like, It just made me make this video because it's like, it just really shows you that how your body is and how fit you are really, like, portrays who you are on the inside. And, like, it just, That's just how it is, you know? Like I said, ever since I've been bigger and stronger and leaner, I've gotten a lot more attention, positively, negatively. You know, people look at you in a different way. And most people that, like a lot of people that I know, they knew I used to be chubby and stuff like that. So now that I'm bigger than when I was chubby, but yeah, I'm leaner, so it's like wow, you know? Like I used to be around 160 pounds chubby. Or no, 170 pounds chubby. Now I'm 200 pounds ripped. So it's like that's a big transformation. So I don't know. It just goes to show that the amount of muscle you have really does matter. And like I'm not saying for you guys out there that are skinny or for you girls that you know aren't in the best shape. I'm not saying that you're not attractive, but I'm saying like you know if you do have muscle, if you do. You know, or if you are lean, if you do work out, people are gonna respect you. Like that one guy didn't respect me, but in a way, it was kind of like he was scared, you know? Like, cause I think what it was is, cause one of my other friends I was with was like, yeah, he was probably scared that his girl was looking at you and something like that, you know? He was insecure. And in a way, that's respect because he's understanding that I am, you know, attractive. So when he probably saw his girl looking at me or something like that, or saw me looking at his girl, he was probably like, oh, I need to get on this, you know, I need to try to defend her. So in a way, it was kind of like that mental thing of this dude is also very big, very attractive, you know? So but anyways, like I said, it's a lot more positive than it is negative, you know? Girls, they see me, they're like, wow, you know, you're 16 years old, you have like a great body. You know, dudes are like, dude, how do I get like you? How do I get big? How do I get abs? Things like that. So, you know, it just really goes to show that muscle matters. So, I hope this video just kind of like shows you anything about your physique or anything like that. But, like I always say, rate, comment, subscribe. Whatever, and questions, inbox me, and that's about it. Peace.